Good morning, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Ori. If you're an OG, welcome back, love you. Love you all. Thank you for just watching. Thank you for clicking on this video and watching it. That's so cool that you decided to just watch my video. Today, we are attempting a 14 mile run. I've never run 14 miles before, so this will be a new PB, I guess. It is 5:57 a.m. The goal is, you guys already know, if you've been watching my videos at this point, you already know where I'm about to go run. Santa Monica, obviously. We're gonna run down PCH, because that is just the best area to complete really, really long runs. That's the plan. I'm all dressed. I'm all ready. I'm going to show you guys my outfit right now. And then I'm going to show you guys everything I'm packing. And we're just going to take it from there. I'm just bringing you along for my 14 mile run day. That's all. And I love sharing these moments with you guys. Apparently people get inspired by my runs. So that's so cool. I get teary eyed thinking about it. Because I've been getting DMs from my girls and guys that I inspire them. I'm like, stop. It makes me emotional. I really appreciate that. That's so nice. And if me sharing my journey, my running journey as a beginner, inspires people, then I'm gonna keep doing it, because why not? Here we are attempting 14 miles. Let me show you guys my outfit, and let me show you guys everything I'm packing. So this is my outfit of the day. We put some color on today. I feel like typically I'm wearing like a darker color, but we got some colors on today. As for my top, I'm wearing the Mellow Soft top. This is actually the shorter one. This is one of the ones they sent me. I've never owned one of the shorter ones, but I like it. It's cool. It ends right where my leggings are, so it's a cool length. For my sports bra, I'm wearing the Everyday sports bra. I think this is like their bra for the most high impact workouts. This is in the color True Blue. As for my leggings, I'm wearing the Effortless leggings. These colors are olive green. Yeah, olive green on Honor Active's website. If you want to check them out, it's so cute. But yeah, this is the outfit. As for packing, I have my Honor Active mini bag here. I have my chest pack in here. I'm actually wearing a chest pack today instead of a belt. So we're going to test that out for my long run, and you'll see how I pack it up. I have my tripod here. My wallet, of course, some chapsticks and lip glosses and such. I have 3 date fixes. These are the gels that I'll be using. I don't know if I'm going to need all 3, but I mean, I should, to be honest, but we'll see. So I have the ginger flavor, cinnamon flavor, and the original flavor. I have my Cure electrolyte. That's going to go in my hydration bottle that I'm going to carry. Sunglasses, of course, and I have my running shoes. I'm going to wear my training shoes today. These are the Hoka Mock X's. And yeah, I'm going to put some perfume on. This is the Supreme Vanilla by Zara. It smells good. It smells like vanilla. I'm looking forward to this run. I'm really hoping it brings back my passion. Because I don't know if you've been following me on Instagram, or if you do follow me. If you don't, this is my Instagram name. Go follow me. I've been really struggling right now. I've just been really tired, exhausted, not been feeling like completing my runs, just not feeling it. And that's okay, because everybody goes through periods like that. But I'm excited for this run, because I really hope it brings back my excitement. Maybe it'll make me tired again. Who knows? It's just a journey. It's just a journey. And remember, this is for fun. I always have to remind myself that. This is for fun. I run for my own health, my own well-being, and my own happiness. So if I'm not feeling like doing it, I'm gonna do it, but we're just gonna cater to it. I'm gonna cater the run. So if I have a 6 mile run and I just don't have it in me, I'm gonna run 4 miles. You know, unless I'm training for like a big race where I need to run the mileage that's on my training plan, I'm not gonna stress myself out. Like, it's not that serious. As long as I'm getting movement in, getting steps in, moving my body, we're winning. Okay? Anyways, let's go downstairs. Let's finish packing everything up. I have to grab my mush. Gonna eat that in the car on the way to the run. have my mush. We have the maple cinnamon flavor. I put on a little sweater just for beforehand because it's gonna be cold. This is the new drop that's coming out Tuesday, April 16th. So by the time you watch this video, I don't know when I'm uploading this. Hopefully before Tuesday. But this is the new foundations launch, the new loungewear. It's super cute. I'm gonna pack everything in Santa Monica. I'm not gonna do anything here. So it's honestly time to go. I'm just stalling. I'm probably gonna, like I've said, there is so much in this bag. I've said this before in a video, guys. These mini bags are insane. Like, I have so much stuff in here. And look how easy it zips up. Like, she is mini, but she is mighty. Yes, indeed. I'm just gonna pour some water. I'm just stalling. I'm gonna just get some water, hydrate a little bit. So gorgeous. It rained yesterday. The rainbow was gorgeous yesterday. I'm gonna drink this water, finish it. This is about 8 ounces of water. I'm gonna finish this last bathroom run and then we'll head out. One thing about me, I always get unlucky with the weather. Every single time I come to Santa Monica, it's raining. But I'm too deep to not run. I think I should put my jacket on though. No. Okay guys, it is raining, but what's new, honestly? We endured this for my 13 mile run here in Santa Monica. I can do it again. I'm very unlucky in this, that I come to the beach area and it's raining, but rain won't kill me. I can endure some rain. It's unfortunate, but it is what it is. I'm trying to have a positive mindset because I've been sitting in the car for like 45 minutes right now, hoping it stops, but it's not gonna stop, so. I think I just gotta go do it. I'm committed to it. I drove out here, so I gotta just do it, you know? And like I said, rain won't kill me. It's water. And by the time I'm running for like 10 minutes, I'm gonna get warm. Let's go do this. I'm going to transfer over to my phone and let's go see what I can do. Take a gel right now. This is where I started the run. Now we're heading towards Venice Beach. 7 miles in. Halfway there. Gonna have another gel. I'm not gonna lie, I literally forgot to fuel. So here we go. The sun is starting to come out. Almost 13 in. I'm feeling it. My legs hurt. My body hurts. So tired. I'm sweat. 14 miles. A new personal best distance. And the weather cleared up.
My mom always says you can't finish what you don't start. Now, a few hours ago, I was in the car moping that it was raining, and here we are, done with a 14-mile run. 14 miles. I look a mess. My car's a mess. Everything's just a mess. But I put this shirt back on because the sweater was drenched, obviously. I'm gonna go get food because what else would I do after running 14 miles? You know how many calories I burned on this run? It's wild. 1500 calories burnt on this run. That's a day's worth of somebody's food. Y'all already know where I'm going to. Where do I go after all my long runs? Erewhon. It's my favorite place ever. I can't help it. Of being an Erewhon member, I just used all my points for this entire bag. All my points. I was like, you know what? Let's just use them. It's a special day. But if you go to Erewhon, become a member. It's worth it.
What time is it? 12:30. Okay. Yeah, we're going home. I'm gonna eat at home. We'll deep breathe at home. I didn't even realize like this is what I looked like.
Pause real quick. Before I leave, I want to try this because I'm starving, but I'm going to wait to eat when I get home. This is chili chat popcorn. Red chili popcorn, I guess. Let's taste it. This is what it looks like. It's dry. Hold on. I need to try a few pieces before I can rate it. Look at them. It's just dry. It's good, but dry. But like, the flavor is nice. I don't think I'd buy it again though. Anyways, let's go home.
Tastes like flavored water.
This is my the egg language.
Mom,
you need this for
my food.
You want to be cheesy in here?
That quick?
I'll buy it next time.
You know you can put as much as you want.
Yeah, just wait.
That's why it's better to get vegan. Because when you get vegan...
How much was your food?
23.
Oh, that's cheap.
Yeah. When you get vegan, it doesn't matter really with the weight. Because like if you get meat and you put all, it will add up.
Yeah.
Because they're weighing like meat. But if you just do vegetables and you just pack it in there, it'll still be a decent price because
that's not
it's vegan.
Okay, next time.
That's why I always go vegan.
Doing that then. I'll start doing that. It looks good.
Where's my running boyfriend? That's what I need.
All right, y'all, a little running recap and then I'll end the vlog because I want to eat. Y'all saw that. Did y'all see the food? I showed you the food, right? Yeah. I'm so excited to eat the food. Wow, I'm starving. I told y'all I burned 1400 calories on that run, right? Crazy. I'm gonna be eating for the rest of the day. The run went well. despite the rain, I got out there, I did my thing. I really have no complaints with that run. Like I told you guys, I was starting to feel pain by mile 13, which is crazy, pretty late, but that's what happens when you run slow and steady and it's like leisure runs, because you won't be in pain when you're leisurely running, you know? Plus, forgot to take my, that's how you know I was in my zone. I forgot to take my gels, so I had two instead of three. But I honestly feel like I didn't need any more than two, just because, like, for like a race, like if I was running a half marathon, I need all three because I'm pushing my body, like, time wise. But for runs like this where I'm just like da 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 da, like jogging, just having a time, I don't think about like fuel, which I should. That doesn't mean I shouldn't. I should, but I just don't. So I had two gels in total. Had 1 hour, mile 10, 11, I forgot, but it was late, but it helped me finish the run strong. Overall, the run went really well. I'm very proud of myself for accomplishing another goal and smashing 14 miles. I don't know. We're just going to keep building the mileage up slowly but surely. Mind you, I don't know if I said, but I'm not training for anything right now. I know that I want to run another 5K, like I told you guys, probably in June. But as for like a half marathon or a marathon, I'm not training for one right now. But I kind of just want to keep challenging myself and my distance and keep kind of pushing it and accomplishing more goals over time. And then we'll see where my head's at and how I'm feeling and if I want to sign up for a bigger race soon. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you haven't already, make sure you like the video. Make sure you comment something. Maybe comment your favorite part of the video. Maybe comment, I don't know, anything. I want to hear it all. Comment something, I don't know. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, all of that stuff. And I will see you guys in my next vlog. Baby, please don't.